Oh, I know what this is. It's your university. Ha! Not been in what ages? Although, mind you, Linda, that Linda lot last time. Still, might as well walk around the place while I'm. Oh, what's up? That's not my plan at all.
Don't shoot.
What
is
this? It's a sonic torch.
It's daylight.
Hey, I'm very short-sighted for my age. I'm over 1,200 years old.
Show me.
See? Look. Just like the civil life.
Turn around and walk that way.
Call the doctor lies.
I haven't got much time to find out what's going on here.
Who are you? What were we running from? And what on earth is going on at my...
What's wrong with this computer? Sorry, what was your name?
Georgie.
Nice to meet you, Georgie. I'm the doctor. I'm tiring off on the planet, galloping across this Castabris. And I can't get into Windows 7! Okay. Ah! No. Yes! No.
This is the Majoran speaking. It is known that you have the cloud element. If he is not removed from your planet or destroyed within the next hour, this planet will burn. This is the
explosion. Okay, stand back. You, out there, look out for the... Look out for Fingy. If you spot him, let me know. I'll try and come up with a way to stop it. Go! Neutron flow. Ah, that should be about that. This should stop you. Sexy device. Georgie? You've got one choice. Leave this planet now, or I'm gonna have to stop you. Your choice. That's how I didn't warn you. Ha!
Oh.
Time to go. Can't go swimming for half an hour now.
Oh, shit. More importantly, I'm going to go back here. Possible. Sometimes I thought that.
Sarah Jane? No, you're not Sarah Jane. No, I didn't recognize Sarah Jane anyway. You're too short for Sarah Jane. Amelia! No, ginger hair, but not Amelia. Georgie! Yes, you're Georgie! Ah, yes, I remember you're Georgie. I met you about 10 minutes ago. That's fine. Oh, hair. Oh, not ginger, but it's longer. Ooh, listen to these molasses. Oh, deeper, louder. Oh, tall range for this one. And fingers, a little bit longer. Oh, this hurts. Oh. Feet. My feet have got bigger.
How do I have to wear these shoes?
And I'm forgetting something. Oh, I'm forgetting something.
Oh. No, I'm not getting it, Georgie.
And do you know who them are, Georgie?
No, you never explained it.
See, they're the Majora, the people who are threatening us, the people who are threatening to blow up the planet, the Majora, the thing that attacked you, that weird-looking creature you couldn't really see that well, that was in a cloud elemental. They're not really native to this planet, but that's what I found was a bit suspicious when I got here. The Majora don't like their people, they're kind of a war, the Majora are the good side, well, objective of good. Cloud elemental's bad, they'll kill anyone they run into. The Majora's wanting to destroy them. However, I have some unfinished business to do. How did I work this?
How should I know?
Ah, there we go. Oi! You lot! Not done with you yet. You said you threatened to blow up this planet. Back here, now. I'm getting a simple sign for you next time. I need to change out this planet. So look up. Back in a bit. Doctor will see you now. Oh, no. What do you think?
You are not fair. It is well important to you.
Importance? No. Here's a better question you could ask. Is this planet a threat to the Majora? Entire planet, is this planet a threat to the Majora?
No.
I'm the doctor. Basically,